G'day, Wayne from Living With Bikes, and it's been a little while since we've done a small vid. We're out today at, where are we, Lucas?
Near them.
I'm brain dead. And how long's it been since you've been on the bike?
5 or 6 months.
Yeah, it's been quite a few months since we've been in the back in the bush on the bike, so we're very rusty, but having a good time, and that's what it's about, you know. So we're just about to go and have a look at another track, and we'll turn the camera on now and see if we can get up it. We don't know what it's going to be like yet, because it's very wet here, and this hill that we're going to have a look at, it's probably clay, but I can't remember. So we'll have a look and we'll let you know.
Look up into there.
All right.
Cramming the hole out that hill.
Oh, was it? Alright, we'll let them cool off. It's steep. It's steeper and tighter than I remember.
Yeah.
It's good though, I like it. I was just mulling all the time.
Yeah. On the tank.
All good?
Thank you. you?
Hey?
How was your tyre?
Awesome. It was really good. I don't know what all the fuss is about, why we need traction. Oh. Oh. I know I've been up it now.
You go that way and come back down at the bridge.
Mm-hmm. Yep, sounds good. Hey.
Which track that is, but...
It's not that far down, remember? It's only a couple of a K or so down the road. You just turn off.
Yep.
That was a nice track. I enjoyed that one.
Hey?
I enjoyed that coming down.
Yeah. Better than going up.
Yeah. Go straight through the middle of them now. Some guys over there taking photos. Bit of a break and we'll see what we can come back to.
Hey? The dam.
Yeah.
We're gonna use it for fires.
Hey?
They have them around for fires, I think.
Yeah, okay. Drop a line into them.
Maybe it was a fucking tree, aren't they?
This hasn't been used for all.
No, this is slippery. There's another tree down up there.
Oh. Oh well. Well, I'll sign off now. Thanks for coming for the ride, and we'll see you on the next one. Cheers. This is where we turn around, yeah? Because 20 metres up the road is another one.